Greetings, everyone. My name is Avery Steele, and welcome to Far Cry 3, a game about sex, drugs, money, and human extortion. Not all in that order. We're going to start a game here on Adventure difficulty just because I want to enjoy it, not have to deal with anything too douchey and hard, and just want to relax, shoot people on my own time. Not have to deal with hardened grunts.
In another moment, down went Alice after it, never once considering how in the world she was to get out again.
To my brother Riley, cool. Forgetting his pilot's license. Where the hell is that motherfucker?
I don't know.
Father's black card to my black card.
I have no idea what that means. Looks like a happy bunch, though. Why is there music playing? I have the music turned off. This is the one thing I don't like about Ubisoft. Like, in comparison to other game companies, they'll have the volumes of everything separated from environment to sound effects to voice to music. With Ubisoft, it's just master volume and whether or not you want the music on or off. And apparently that doesn't seem to apply to cutscenes, which I think really sucks. Especially when it comes to recording this shit, too.
You think you're crazy, huh?
I'll finish my thought later.
That is crazy. I like this phone. This is a nice fucking phone.
Thanks, can I have it back? No, okay, you can just put it in your back pocket, that's cool.
Grant. And Jason. From California. Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good because I like expensive things. I'm sorry, what did you
they
say?
They don't. They just want the insurance money.
Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick. Look at me. Look me in your fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye!
I guess mine receded back into my body out of sheer fear.
I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up, or you die. What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? But is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you?
No, you're doing a great job. Please continue.
The thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger.
Oh, God.
But hermano, down here. Down here. It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, Juan, your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together.
Boss,
while we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I've saw that you two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye.
He's every fucking time. Freaking awesome. That's Michael Mando, nobody recognizes, which should. I mean, this game's been out for quite some time now. It's an interesting story how he became Voss, if nobody knows it. But anyway, to go back onto my other thought about this. So one thing that sucks about Ubisoft games, especially when you want to record it and upload it onto YouTube, because of how anal YouTube is with copyrighted music, Ubisoft loves to use copyrighted music in a lot of their cutscenes. Usually their intros or anything that happens in mid-game. So you figure if you turn music off, that would reflect on all music entirely in the game as a whole, which it doesn't.
Hey, over here.
Hey, sweet cheeks. Come here, I want to give you a kiss.
Hey, fuck. Hey, you guys shut the fuck up.
How about you?
Shit. Holy fuck, he's dead.
That killed him?
They teach him in the army.
I mean, blunt force trauma, yeah, but I don't think that would kill him outright. I mean, at least not instantaneously. But what do I know? I wasn't taught in the army.
Follow me.
But yeah, that's my gripe on the music thing. And just, you know, I turn it off. You expect it to be off entirely. But now the story about Michael Mando, at least from what I read, was he only...
Jay, you okay?
auditioned to play the voice of Voss. But apparently, I think the way it went was Ubisoft liked his overall look, so they hired him to do the live action promos for the game when this was launching. And apparently he did like such an amazing job as the character that they just said the hell with it and actually put him in the game. So like, I don't know, like that's just such a, that's such a cool story, because it's like, think of it this way, like you go to audition just to do voiceover for a character that you think you can pull off, and you do such an amazing job and you have such a unique look to yourself that you pretty much become that character.
Stay quiet.
I think that's a cool story. There you go, just to want to do voice work, and then you pretty much become like the most iconic villain in the Far Cry franchise. At least I believe that's what the story is. It's been a while since I've read it, but that's pretty much like the gist of it.
Hey, who's on?
No one's on. I'm off.
Keep moving.
Off and on. Ah, shit. Cuckoos. They're the most deadliest of creatures.
Hold up.
They especially hate little elf men in green tunics.
Get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there.
Okay, how about there? Matrix rock?
What the?
That was weird.
Okay.
It's cool that it showed the trajectory, but it's like, whoop whoop, slow mo. Let me in.
Who's that?
Who's who?
What the fuck?
Oh, ninja throw. Nice shot. Right in the jugular.
Oh god, I can't do this, Grant. Oh,
shut
Jay,
up.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Okay. I'm sorry.
Okay. I mean, at least he's understanding, but, you know, I can't blame him. I mean, he was in the army. Apparently, he's seen some shit to be battle-hardened for this sort of thing. Yeah, I've been kidnapped a couple dozen times. I'm kind of used to it. I know the deal. The groups are usually the same. Typical mercenary grunt, militia type thing, and, you know, just throw a knife in their neck and they're good to go.
Quick, hide in the plants.
Yeah,
the plants, that's what these are. Baby pine trees. Not anything of an illegal sort at all.
We have to get past it. Throw a rock there.
I'm assuming I don't have to throw it exactly at the little blippy point.
Alright. Let's go.
Okay.
Should have used the rubber.
What? That was a weird thing to blurt out while you're inspecting a rock.
It's our way out.
This rock reminds me that I have an STD. I don't know why. Now I gotta pee. Hell's Inferno shall emerge.
In here.
What the fuck is up with the dialogue in this game?
No, please.
Hey, sport bag. Anything in it? No? Seems like a jock strap. Put it on a twig with two separated branches and make a slingshot. Okay, we out. We good.
Where are we?
I never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others, and then we're going home.
Oh! You're not, apparently. Oh yeah, let's plug that up.
No! Stay with me, Grant! Please, don't die!
God, no, he's done for. He got shot right in the neck. You're not gonna survive that. It's a very rare chance you actually could. It's just way too high of a chance that you'll hit something vital. That's cannibalism. It's frowned upon in some societies.
Get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run!
All right, you got it. You don't gotta tell me twice.
Run, Forrest!
Bye. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Do I hold shift or do I just press it? I'm just gonna hold it. Run. I can't see. I can't see. There's too much dust. There's too much dust. Oh, that didn't sound pleasant. No, you don't. You see nothing. I am but a shadow in the darkness.
I gotta get out of here.
The blackness upon the night of black. I don't know. You ain't seen shit, son. Ow, that hurt me. What the hell? That's a fucking bear. What the hell? What's a bear doing on an island? Go, go, ow! Ow! Oh, cool, instant heal. Ah, my pretty boy butt cheeks! Stop shooting me in my butt! Ruins my modeling career. My well-sculpted gluteus maximus has now been sullied by a bullet. Ah, fuck. Oh, mash your space, mash your space. No, you didn't. Oh. Take the knife. Oh, God. I understand your brother was the one that was in the army and had better survival instincts than you, but goddamn, dude. Grab a weapon. This is good. Ah, dog, stop biting my butt. No, 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 no. Ah. Well, at least I landed in water. Jesus. I'm gonna drown. Is that it? Saved by a stranger. Pretty. I like how they do the mirror image for the guns too and make it look like a butterfly. That's really cool. That'd be a pretty sick tattoo in all honesty.
Speaks to the warrior. The path leads to the heart of the jungle. Follow the path. And you will find the answer.
Alright, cool, because I'm tired of using cheat sheets. Just tell me the answer outright. Write it on your hand. You slip me a note. I gotta pass this test, man.
Where am I?
Can I move?
What the hell?
You giving me some sweet inks, bruh?
You are weak.
Is that a kick-ass firebird?
Not all of you. The armor's been deadened to allow for the Tatao.
Oh, tribal.
Typical.
It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity.
That sounds like a party to me.
You have
Captain
right
Morgan? Oh, God.
My life. But no, I will also take yours.
Nah, don't do that, man. I want to go party with some pirates. Get a little captain in me.
I am Dennis.
Jason.
Oh, now I get a knife.
Mangao.
A machete, I guess.
The head and the shark and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the Tatao will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother, has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I'm going to free you.
You gonna break out in a dance too? Is this an opening for a music video? Usher gonna come out of somewhere?
I found you on the beach.
What was her name?
Welcome.
Did you get her number?
Village.
Oh, the beach. Oh, with your accent, man. It's just, you know, certain syllables aren't coming through clearly.
I have Jess and Brody with me. The man who escaped past camp alive. Not escaped. It's a sign that the battle has turned. Know what people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. They call to me. The island dwellers, the Rakiat, accepted. And I became a member of the tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose. But my will is set on one woman. Cash for weapons.
Ah, sweet, dude.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? There's the first time for everything.
Pretty sure there are other places in the world they say that too. Unless it's of a... Whoa. Weren't you just standing right there? Voodoo man. Cool, find me a gun. 1911, sweet. And as I was gonna say, is that it? That's all I can get.
Those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Right. Be right on that, mate.
Follow me, my friend.
I'm pretty sure she wasn't speaking in an Australian accent.
From the island.
But as I was going to say, I'm pretty sure, like, nothing truly originated in America outside of, you know, the original natives that lived here.
Our people have no use for devices such as these.
You know, before they were victim to genocide.
You will learn valuable.
But we're not going to get into that. It's dirty politics.
The scramblers.
I keep the channel clean of all that bullshit.
Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map. All
right. I got it. So, watchtowers, scramblers. Remove the scrambler, clear the map up. Got it. Sounds good. What's in here? Anything? Ooh, a box. The player card. A joker, nonetheless. Let's grab some more ammo. Anything in here? Let me bump bump. What was that? Sounds like that usually means you can't do anything. What ifs? Who leaves money lying around? Whole 33 bucks at that. Climb up this hill. So
that
I can
must be the
king
radio
of it.
Tower.
That thing? Alright, cool. Does my sprint ever run out? I don't see a sprint meter. Oh, I see you. And fuck you. How did that miss? I shot right at him. Look at my the bullet hole right there. Bent lighter. And car bowl. We can put some of the lighter in the bowl. Ooh, a grenade. Take a grenade right off the back. Cool. Lob it at somebody off the tower. Give someone a Hail Mary. Hey buddy, go long! Cool, I want the baseball! Yeah, that's exactly what this is. A green square etched baseball. I'm gonna throw you the heater.
I'm gonna get you.
Bet you will, kaboom. There's something there. Where there's smoke, it's usually fire. That looks like water. Smoke on the water. I'm sure there's a camp over there or something. They probably just, the map probably just can't render it. That's it. That's all I gotta do. Awesome. I remember when this game came out. What was it, like, 2011, I think? 2011, 2012.
It's done.
You have good. A creepy smile.
Show me a map.
Show you the map with him. Okay.
You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures, the island calls to you.
Ooh, STG 90. Like that thing looks Jason, cool.
The shopkeepers are from the outside.
69. The radio that looks dinky. Business
and reward you with weapons for every tower you free.
All right, I understand how maps set. Work.
It is the natural order of things. Look at the map.
Four waypoints.
Select your hunting ground.
Okay.
Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail. Not nature.
Here.
Message.
Now. If you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed
to create potent
medicines that heal you, enhance your senses.
I get it.
Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Apparently I go kill a pig and I master the jungle. It's as simple as that. Right, can I drive this? Ooh, I can't. Dennis, I'm stealing your car. I cannot guarantee I'll bring it back in one piece. But holy shit, this is difficult. Oh my god. This does not handle well. I can't handle it. I can't. No. There's way too much going on right now. Over the bridge. Okay, now we're doing good. Whoa! Is this where I gotta go? I guess so. I just parked that in the middle of the road. That's how I do things, yo. Anything else? Check the buildings. No, ew. There's one out here I missed. Oh, there we go. A red polka chip. What's over here? Anything? Nothing. Just a glitch? That's kind of weird. No, same thing here. Oh, maybe this is under the map. Is there an underwater cave?
Bring back plants and animals. Which ones?
I'm gonna go on a whim here and say it's the colored ones that are blinking. First, I was gonna say I suspect it's these, but I wanted to change up my words. Try to sound a little more intelligent. No, it's a bit of a challenge. Yeah. I act stupid on purpose. It's always a good, like, a lot of people think that wow, this gun sucks. Cool. A lot of people think that, you know, you should just flash your intelligence right off the bat, but in some cases, it's actually not a bad thing to kind of act stupid once in a while. It throws people off their guard.
Yes.
There's one.
All right. You can do this.
I've got you.
Oh, ew, grody. That's fucking nasty. Alright, where's the blue? In the water? Going showing. Oh, there we go. Stout kelp. Cool. Let's reload this bad boy. Yeah, biggie, biggie, biggie. I mean, and that's not to say, like, you know, that you shouldn't be intelligent. I mean, God, if you're smart, you know, and you sound smart, you know, you use big words and shit. Fucking. Go ahead. Flash that intelligence. Nothing to be ashamed about it, but it's just. I don't know. From a personal standpoint, I find it fun to act like an idiot outright. In certain occasions. And, you know, and then. Because then people automatically assume that you're not smart, and, you know, if you know what the first three letters of the word assume is, that's what they look like when you do flash your intelligence and you catch them completely off guard. I like being devious. I'm not... How am I... What? I'm leaving the mission zone. Well, it tells me I can... Oops, wrong button. Like a fast travel. Fast travel. Double click and go. Best form of fast travel. Every game needs a fast travel implication. Always. Let's, oh yeah, go get that gun now. What was it? Is that an assault rifle? Ha! Yeah, let's take that. Ooh, red dot sight, yeah. Just one attachment? I got a rail system. Why? That's kind of dumb. Alright, got it. Just making sure.
Keep those radio towers online.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the
Where
remote
am
villages.
I? Oh, no. I don't know. Just don't follow any of my advice. But I mean, it's just everyone goes about life their own different way. I like to act like an idiot, even though I am not one. Some people like
Dennis,
to go through life as
got the plants and
a genius, and either way works.
And bend nature to your will.
You live I life how you want. So I go to crafting.
Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes.
Okay. Double click. All right.
Good. Jason,
double clicking is so much easier.
More powerful plants out in the woods. If you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons.
Happier hide.
And syringes. Yes. One last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special. That you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them.
Okay.
With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown.
Cook grenades, don't let it explode in your hand. That's the point of cooking grenades. They're not supposed to explode.
It is done. As you become stronger with each new skill you learn,
approaching enemy undetected.
Choose another.
F them from behind. So I'm gonna F enemies from behind. I gotcha. I can do that no problems. I'm a master at F'ing from behind.
You have done well, Jason.
I'll never know what hit him.
The tattoo.
This look just magically appears on my arm.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa.
Oh, shit.
Oh, jeez!
We have to get her back.
I dialed the wrong number.
Follow.
I wanted Domino's. Philippe, why did you change that number in my phone? I told you, I have a Nokia. I cannot use apps.
What's this outpost?
I don't have the app for Domino's to order the pizza.
Strongholds found throughout Rook Island.
Damn it!
Vast pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight.
Yes.
God, if anyone in today's day and age still had a Nokia phone.
Two pigs with one. We are at war with
that's a fossil and a half. You can probably I wouldn't doubt if one Nokia ends up in a friggin' Smithsonian. Smithsonian. I don't know how you pronounce it. Smithsonian? I think. I don't know. You know, that museum for really valuable stuff.
Live at the heart of the island. The Tatau will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
Message!
All right, let's do this.
Like you.
Some life lessons in this.
You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Well, this doesn't seem like a good omen.
Now you must fight.
You can attack them quickly. Pick them up from a distance.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go in the bushes. Oh, there they are. How do I do, pushing buttons here. Ah, there's my camera. Z. So apparently you can tag people with the camera. There's a dog. Anyone else? Oh, there we go. Let me make sure I get pretty much everybody. Alright, that looks good. Let's go over this way. So I wonder if I should go over to the right first. Nah, I'll go over here. Seems like there's more cover in this area. I'm gonna try to be sneaky. Very, very sneaky.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Coming, Lisa. Right now. Right over the bush. Mark my territory. Cuckoo, get the hell out of here. To be shot, I can happily oblige, but I'm not going to. I don't want to open fire because it's not silenced, and they'll wind up friggin'.
I hate it here.
Oh, where are you coming from? Oh yeah, oh yeah. F from behind. Oh, yeah. Was that good for you? Oh, yeah. You the man? Is you the man? Oh. I mean... I was thinking of shooting him, but... Turn around. Oh, you didn't see that coming right in the throat. F'd you down the throat. Ah, shit. Well, I guess the element of surprise is... Dog. Die, dog. I don't want to shoot dogs, but I gotta. Bye. Done? Wow, that was easy. I wanted to be all stealthy and shit, but... Huh. Guess I gotta practice on that.
Lisa, where are you?
Never mind her. Loot the bodies. Maybe there's some good shit. Like, money. Money's always good. Come on. Oh, look at that bullet hole. Right in his side there. Ooh, I got a skill point, too? Look at me just earning all. 1 of 34. Awesome. Okay, got you, I think. Everybody's dead. Alright, cool. Right. Lisa.
Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa.
Lisa.
Gone. You're safe now.
She's not here.
Oh, poo.
Bosnia Monarchy is under attack. Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her.
What?
He escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
I don't know why, but for some reason that whole scenario right there just seemed like it was at an angle. I don't know if it was my perspective or just the way the camera was. All right, I want this thing, because that was blinking. Cool. Wow. Can I sell anything? I've been picking up some stuff. What do I got? Oh, a meth pipe. Yeah, because I need one of them. Let's do a quick sell. Oh, it sells all the junk, but keeps all the good stuff. Ha 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 ha. That's handy, that. Color me impressed. I mean, I know I've been pointing out, like, some gripes and stuff. I haven't pointed out any gripes, other than the audio thing with the music, but... I mean, every game is gonna have its own... Everything's gonna be wrong with something in a game. There is no game that is a complete not fuck up in some way. There's always something wrong. And I don't know if it's just because we as a species are just extremely picky and just expect perfection right off the bat, or if it's just because games themselves just don't perceive what we truly envision as real life. If that makes sense. Right, full on ammo. So, what do I have to do now? Let me check the map. Oh, I gotta go off to the... Oh, right, city to the west. Can I zoom out? To the west. What the hell is that? Testing unit. So, off to the west. Oh, that's where I gotta go. Okay. So, we go... There. There we go. Alright, cool. Where is my marker? There. I guess... Hold on. Is there... Well, here, I'll fast travel here. Just to get that out of the way. Close some distance. Hello, baby.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. Hey, I talked to a girl and got a response. Oh, shit, now I gotta run away. I don't know how to act. I don't know how to act in society. Can't talk to girls. What do I do? It's just so pretty, and the bodies, and the soft skin, and the long hair, the dark features. Oh, God. Hi, pretty lazy. That's how you talk to girls, right? Right? That's always what I was taught. By society and the TV and... Well, you know, MTV and... The real world. If you got... Ooh, a skidoo. Why do the skidoos? Come on, let's go do the skidoos. Let's ride this bad boy. A shark? Oh, fuck that. I was gonna swim, too. Let's go this way. We'll take the water out. The scenic route. Look how gorgeous this game is. For something that came out, I want to say... 4 to 5 years ago, maybe? I'm alive! Okay. Man, yeah, for a game. Uh-oh. Hey. Shit. No, I'm not. Run. Run, Jason. Run. For the love of God, just fucking run. Ow! My pretty boy butt cheeks again. What is with you guys? Shoot me in the ass. Just piss off. I don't want to fight any of you. Not right now. Oh, I can't go up that hill.
Really?
We're going to play this. We're going to play this game. Oh, come on. That wasn't even that big of a slope. Okay. Gripe number two. Slightly elevated slopes are scalable. I don't know why games don't do that either. Like, you should be able, like... God, you can exploit it in Skyrim. You can go up... I could go up this entire mountain in Skyrim just by shimmying left and right. But God forbid, a hill like this... Well, that's kind of a bad example because I did it, but... Perfect example, right now. You telling me I could not climb up this as a actual person? Really? That's just ridiculous. Like, come on. How do you cope? How do you cope with bad physics like that? It's just, ugh. I mean, I understand. I am not the truest of the warriors. Not yet, anyway. I'm pretty sure I'll be molded into one. But come on. You can't climb up a little hill. That was actually the one thing I really liked that they added in Assassin's Creed. Especially, I know it started in Unity, but they also brought it over to Syndicate as well. Was, if you're going up a steep roof, you just kind of do like that little crawl climb maneuver. And that was awesome. They didn't limit your scaling capabilities. They just slowed you down based off of the elevation of the terrain. That's how it should be here. Should I go in here? Yeah, sure. Why not? Wanted to check to make sure there wasn't anything I needed to collect first. Pills? Whoa!
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really.
You are doped out of your mind.
The yellows, don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that said, Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am distilling a batch later today.
What?
No. Not that kind of friend.
You mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Cool. Awesome. Nothing like dealing with a doctor baked out of his mind 24/7. At least that's what it seems like in this case. Then again, you're living on an island full of pirates. I mean, yeah, well, gotta be able to calm your nerves somehow. Hello, beautiful.
She's burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm. But she had cut through a field of anti-Aris toxicaria. Upus trees.
Ooh, yeah.
Highly poisonous latex.
Yeah, that's bad.
I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor.
His eyes are so glossed over.
Nothing of it. The girl must live. But you and me both.
And but what do you mean? What do you mean by that? Getting a little handsy with Daisy? Getting a little fancy with Daisy there? Donald ain't gonna like it. It's a Disney joke. Get it? No? That's okay. use a zipline or not. What does he use? Is he using the gun? Or does he actually have a thing? I don't even know what the hell they're called. Like zipline trails or something. The zipline grapples.
These cliffs aren't west. Great.
No, they're not. They're northeast-ish. Kind of north. Yeah, they're like northeast-ish. Oh, doctor. Do I go in? I guess I'm diving. Which this way? Oh, everything's going black. Come on, hurry up. Swim faster, you fool. There we go. Oh, Jesus.
This crazy doctor better know what he's doing.
I would hope so. I mean, he was doped out of his mind, but he knew the scientific name for the Upas tree. Not gonna fault him for that. Poof. Come on. Up. Climb the vine. Increase your rate of climb. Oh, come on. It looked like I cleared that. I had a Jordan moment. I caught some air. I do like how you automatically climb the vines once you approach them. You don't have to worry about pushing a button of some sort. Is this safe to breathe in? Oh god, am I gonna turn into one of those plant monsters from The Last of Us?
Whoa. Whoa. What the hell? Dude, my hands are huge. It's like they can touch everything but themselves.
Oh my god, this is definitely a stoner game.
I like very much myself. You are awake.
Whoa, my arm! Let's stretch Armstrong for a minute. Am I walking or am I floating? I'm walking.
Studio called, I got the role!
Awesome! That's tubular! Tubular?
What
the fuck am I talking about? Alright, yeah.
I thought we could talk about this like grown-ups.
I am grown up. Look, I got a beard. Grew up myself. You proud of me?
Yeah, bro. How beautiful you are.
Promise that I take care of you all.
Uh-oh. The bad memories.
Riley is your little brother. He looks up to you.
Well, yeah, literally. I'm like a foot taller than him.
Hey, Jake, you're gonna come to the house with me next month, right?
Whoa! What the fuck? Wow, that's a boy of being a dick. He wants you to go to his pilot ceremony and... Oh, I'm busy, sorry. Holy shit, what did I breathe in?
What are you afraid of? You're a natural man.
What am I doing? What the hell's going on? What? Okay.
Mushrooms.
What? I guess I'm not. Ow.
There they are.
Ah, bats! No! I'm not Batman! Can I get him? He said a couple, not one. I'd take like four of them just to be sure. So he has some extra later on. I mean, that's not to say I don't know how much of an antidote he can actually concoct with just one mushroom.
Whoa! How long was I down there?
Oh my god, what year is it? 56. So that's 1956, maybe? Can I take the howitzer with me? No? Well, fine. It's not big enough for me anyway. Oh, I am glad he can catch on to those ledges, because his jumping capabilities is far beyond par. And I mean that in the negative sense. What I should have said is it's far below par. You are not shooting for birdies, my friend. What the hell? Man, there's a lot of... Well, now... No. I was going to say, now I'm west?
Peruse the caves to the west. And by west, I mean northeast, just slightly.
Alright. Dr. 420. You in it? No. Are you in here? Let me get this box first. Oh, and y'all rip teddy bear. How would I go to sleep at night?
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however.
Good news?
What did I do with the burgers? Oh, yes. I finished them off.
Jesus Christ.
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
Oh, God. My friend's health and safety and overall life are in the hands of this lunatic.
Feeling.
You got away.
But I guess that just proves what I said earlier about being a genius and a goofball at the same time.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me here. Escaped from the convoy. At some point, I passed out. The doctor saved me.
I'm glad you made it. Yeah. It's been really rough.
Jason, what's wrong?
Grant,
stop.
Daisy.
No.
I'm so, so sorry.
So that's it?
What?
What's this?
Are you gonna be okay? I've gotta talk to the doctor about the others. You sure?
Go.
She doesn't seem all that broken up about Grant. I'm assuming that's his girlfriend.
Whoever did this, whoever killed Grant, deserves to die.
No, Grant's girlfriend, not mine.
Can I talk to you?
By all means.
I want to thank you for saving her.
Think nothing of it.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. His men buy product from me todo el tiempo.
Then this is the safest place. He won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes, how can I refuse you? Of course they can stay.
Agnes?
Oh, I'm going to need a double dosage to calm my nerves.
Find the others.
Okay. I'm gonna presume that Agnes is his deceased wife.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
Oh, I can sell shit. Yeah, cool.
You made this happen.
Not like I have anything to sell right
it
now.
It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
Cool, gonna raid a pirate ship. Sounds like a blast. Oh, I did pick some shit up. I forgot. Whole $62 worth? Shit, why not? So I'm guessing Agnes is the doctor's deceased wife, I'm guessing, and he kind of overly partakes in some herbal substances to deal with the loss of a loved one. I can't blame him for that, I guess. Alright, where, so I guess I gotta go that way. Alright, so that's doctor's... Oh, that's not that far away. That's on the, I'm just scoping out the map. I want to see what... I should probably get this tower done. Let me get this tower done. Let me go down here. Slide down the mountain. Hope I don't break my legs. Because if I break my legs and I can't save anybody, I'll just become wildlife food. Whatever the hell there is to consist of wildlife in this damn place. Other than pigs and bears, apparently, as I've ran into one earlier in the game. There's no one around here, is there? Anyone? Hello? No? Cool. Let's just go on across here. Oh, I figure this is a Ski-Doo on the friggin' other way. Eh, whatever. I'm swimming. Come on, sharks, come at me. I can take it. Take all three rows of your teeth. Six rows if you count the tops and the bottoms. I count them as nothing. I'll punch them out the face. Make a pretty necklace out of it. And I'll take some more and I'll make, like, some shark tooth brass knuckles. And then I'll punch you. It'll be like you bit yourself. And as I'm doing, I'll just tell you, why are you biting yourself? Why are you biting yourself? Oh, shit. Is there another way to go? Get up this way. Oh, come on. Let me get up here. Are you serious? I can't climb up on this side? Really? You're gonna do this to me? I want to try to avoid him as much as possible. Whatever. Takes care of that, I guess. Ow! Victory jump! Splat! Man. That's kind of dumb. Like, no other way around, but whatever. It's over. It's done. I killed him. Let's climb up here. Let's get this tower going. Oh, no, they're gonna drive by and see the bodies, aren't they?
Better take a look.
Yep. You can take a look all you want because you're too stupid to look up. And you're never gonna know I was here. Here we go. Man, these towers are in some rough shape. That makes you wonder how long they've been established here for? Who built them? Is that money just floating off the tower? Someone making it rain with a single bill? Give you props for trying. Come on. Smack that. Smack that all up on the floor. And pop that open and give me some more of the map. Now I know where the hell I'm going. This definitely must have been like an outpost for some World War II era stuff. I mean, you got howitzer cannons on some sort of outposts, and these towers were definitely used for communication, but not by these guys, not at all. I mean, they're definitely utilizing them, but they didn't build them. God, look at this. This is just so cool. Ooh, repair tool. Supply drop, huh? Quests. All right, let me go. Since I gotta go up that way anyways, head off to Amanaki, and I'll go. I don't think I have any. Well, I got a couple things I can sell, I guess. And I'll see if there's anything I can buy. Out of my way, fool! Get out of my way! Really? Oh, you're gonna be that guy, aren't you? Get the fuck out the way. God. I have important things to sell, like Palmier banknote, for some reason. I don't know why. It's worth $60. Signature weapons. Oh. I want the cannon. Thing's almost $3,000 though. Jesus. Oh, I can't even buy other guns because I don't have room to hold them. All right, let's buy a map then. Let's buy, yeah, I gotta start spending money anyway. Just cause, 1,500, really? I can only hold $1,000 right now.
Make a bigger wallet. If you don't, I can't get new.
Yeah, I know. Shut your face, God! I heard it already. Jesus, tropical rain. Any ladies wearing white T-shirts? Maybe? No? No? Oh, spoil my fun. Get out of the rain. God, I'm gonna get wet. My pretty boy hair's gonna get all mushed down and not spiky anymore. Well, anyway. This is a lot of fun. This game is gorgeous. I mean, Far Cry has always been one of those really pretty games, especially because the setting's always been on some sort of tropical environment, whether it's an island or just in some sort of foresty jungle type area. And so far, I mean, can't really grab much of the story other than, I guess, me and a group of my friends were on vacation on an island, and then we got kidnapped by pirates, and as I said in the beginning, human extortion, and, well, this is human trafficking, at its finest, but, you know, because they were holding us for ransom, but anyway, I'm going to pause it right here. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, then thrust your mouse upon that like button. Keep playing it awesome, and I will see you all on my next adventure.